We found Ellen Orville's guitar. Flack picked it up at a pawn shop. I processed it. And the honey and antiseptic found on the guitar is used in medicinal bandages.
It's the same trace Lindsay found on the lock that was picked at Eleanor Ravel's apartment.
I also found some epithelials, and the hits keep coming.
Look who pawned the guitar.
We're back to Trey Fager.
We already know he's an addict, so.
I'm thinking he was cooking up his own stuff, burned his fingers, and he had the bandages on his hand when he picked the lock and stole the guitar.
And possibly killed Eleanor Ravel.
Hendrix, come to keep me company?
Trey Fager, you're under arrest.
Oh, Trey, put... Oh, get out of the way! Move, 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 move! Look out! Look out! Look out! Look out!
Redundant.
Not with this guy, no.
You got the wrong guy.
You're gonna make me cry.
Yeah, it's a sad, sad story.
I didn't kill Eleanor. The other night, I needed some cash to get something to calm my nerves, so I broke into her house and stole her guitar. I swear to you, that's all I did. I didn't kill her. I didn't kill her.